as Bollywood's Karan Arjun, Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan always stand strong with each other. They might be pitted against each other on screen, but the two always prove their bond and love for each other. Currently, SRK is going through a difficult time with his son Aryan Khan getting arrested by the Narcotics Control Bureau in a drug raid. Salman was among the first ones to reach out to SRK after Aryan's arrest. He was spotted arriving at SRK's Mannat on Sunday night, and this gesture has been winning the internet with everyone admiring the bond that Salman and Shah Rukh share. Now an old video of SRK is going viral on social media. In the video, Shah Rukh can be seen visiting Salman after his release from jail post-bail in 1998 Black Buck poaching case. SRK fans are reminding people that just like how Salman is being by SRK's side in this tough time, SRK too stood by Salman when he was embroiled in a legal battle. Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan are neighbors staying in the same vicinity of Bandra Bandstand area. They might not meet frequently due to their busy schedules, but whenever in need, the two are the first ones to be there for each other, no matter how busy they are. Not just Salman, on Monday evening, his sister Alvira Khan was also seen arriving at SRK's residence to support the family. The photographer stationed outside SRK's house caught Alvira as she arrived in her car. Talking about Aryan's arrest, he was nabbed by NCB during raid on a Goa-bound cruise party. Aryan was detained by NCB on October 2. He was produced before court on Monday with his lawyer seeking bail, but court remanded him and the other accused for 3 more days of NCB custody. Aryan will now remain in NCB custody till October 7 for further interrogation. It is being said that shocking and incriminating material was found from Aryan Khan's mobile, while his lawyer Satish Manishinde stated that nothing has been recovered from him.